Marley, thanks. Time to announce our Play of the Week winner. It goes to Paxton-Buckley-Loda quarterback Mason Bruns to Aiden Johnson. The play fakes out the defense. Only one guy to beat to the end zone, and he does just that. It helps the Panthers secure the win over Olympia to prove the 2-0. Thanks to all who voted.
All right, Brett, thanks so much.